when people put their stuff on you, just remember that's exactly what it is. Unless you want their opinion, you probably shouldn't ask. If you want it, cool, take the feedback. But it's so funny how often other people lump, and you said family, and it's so true, their self-limiting beliefs onto you. And then all of a sudden you start believing that story. That's just a story, man. That's not the case. That's just their fears and insecurities they want you to have as well.